I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Wow, that was a long intro. Anyways, let's get into this. I'm about to come out of a woman's vagina. There I go. Ah, it's bloody. Ew. Yuck. That's... Ah.
Let's see. Blah. Are you a boy or a girl?
I have to tell you, you can't just look down. I'm usually a boy.
It's a boy.
Yes, it is.
We've got a son, Catherine.
Break out the cigars.
Beautiful, healthy baby boy.
That's me. What's up?
Oh.
What up, Pops?
Oh, James. We did it. A son.
Yay.
Beautiful son.
So, if I came out of her vagina, why is her vagina over there?
Look at you.
Hi.
Look at you.
Yeah,
Hi
look
there.
At me. Yeah.
I'm your daddy, little guy.
That's cool.
Daddy.
Daddy. Yeah, got it. Okay.
Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
What do I think about player name? It's a shitty name, Pop. Poop. Oops, I spelled it wrong. How do you spell poop wrong?
Perfectly.
What?
Looks like they've finished the gene projection.
Okay, Pop fits me perfectly. I'm gonna keep it like that, just cause... I'm so surprised I messed up. I don't think I've ever spelled poop wrong. Okay, I'm gonna be African American. Nah. I was African American when I tried playing New Vegas, but I didn't finish it. I'm gonna be white, because I am white. Just to my shape. This is a little boring. I don't care about any of this, except for this. What is going on here? I can't be blue. Okay, I got the emo eyes. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna look like a vampire. I don't know what any of this does. Okay. This is too much. Why would you give me all these stupid options? This is too much. Okay. High color. Green. My eyes are green. Not that you care. Didn't I just do this? So confused. Okay, next. All these hairstyles are really ugly. I don't like any of these. Just about every game that lets you choose hairstyles always has really ugly, unrealistic hairstyles, and they all have mohawks, even though not that many people really have mohawks. Though I used to have one, for a little bit. These all look ugly. Okay. Guess I'm gonna do the bedraggled hair color. Black. Just like my soul. Alright, facial hair. And they don't have a 5 o'clock shadow. They have all this ugly 70s porn star mustaches. But no 5 o'clock shadow. Seriously, what is with all these things? 70s porn star mustache. 70s porn star mustache. 70s porn star mustache. I don't even know what that is, or if porn stars have them. 70s porn star mustache. 70s porn star mustache. That's like a young porn star, though, who can't really grow his mustache out that long. Why? Well, that is an epic whatever it is. It's like a real man's mustache. The ombre. This is all so ugly. I thought that was a serious chick. I was like, how is that a serious chick? Okay. There's not one beard. Like a real beard. Okay. I guess that works out. Like a prepubescent beard though, like can't even grow it on his neck. Like that is an ugly beard. But it's our beard, and we love it. Okay. Do you want this to be your character? No, not at all.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
Not really. He looks like he could be kind of Asian.
Very strapping.
That is disturbing.
It's a big world out there.
She sounded a little bit too turned on.
What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
A badass.
James?
Catherine?
James?
Oh shit, no mom! What's wrong with mom?
Get the baby out of here! Move! Move!
That's me, get me out of here! I don't want to see my mom die, hurry, bitch!
Come on! Hang on,
come on! What's wrong with you? God! Alright, someone. The start of this game is way too long. Yeah, I can look around.
Come on over here, son.
Don't tell me what to do. I'm gonna go over here. Get you. All right.
Come to daddy. There you go. My goodness, just
not talking to you.
And already
leave me alone.
Like a pro.
Shut up.
Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, yeah. Kiddo.
You killed her.
You don't like it when daddy leaves you alone.
You and your killer sperm killed her.
You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal.
I'm a rugrats, this bitch. What? Didn't even need my screwdriver. I'm escaping. That's seriously what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna escape. Strength. Perception. Endurance. Charisma. I want some of that. Intelligence. Yeah. I mean, endurance is important, but I don't really think it's important as being smart and good at getting people to do what you want. Alright. That seems good. We can live with that. Oh, wow. There's a lot more shit. Take agility down. I'll take luck down because I'm really unlucky in real life. Like, everything bad always happens to me. Charisma and strength go up one more. Okay, done. Alright, now let's flee. Let's get out of here. I'm seriously leaving. Walls can't hold me. Oh, I'm dipping. What? I'm out.
You are quite a little explorer, aren't you?
Why can I open this?
For trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that?
No.
It was your mother's favorite passage.
I forget how I got out last time. I got out of here before, though.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega.
That's cool.
The beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water.
I forget how to pick stuff up.
She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Don't tell me what to do. Is this the one where I'm supposed to escape? I don't remember. I escaped before, though. Nope. That's supposed to happen. This sucks. So I'm 10 now. Yay! They grow up so fast. Oh my god, I'm so surprised. Oh my god. 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 What the fuck? You cut this from me?
I can't believe
you. I hate surprises.
I'm so proud.
I hate you all. Oh!
Congratulations, young man.
Don't congratulate me, I hate you. I already know I hate you. Look how stupid you look.
Vault 101. When you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are.
What do you mean?
As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
I don't want that. That thing's ugly. I'm not putting that on my wrist.
You will be getting your first work assignment.
I don't even have wrist. Work assignment? Fuck that. It's my birthday. You can't tell me what to do.
You're only 10 once. So have fun.
Now, I'm pretty sure I'm 10 for like 365 days.
Oh man, you got a pit.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Yeah. Sure.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
I totally knew though. Ah, what? I totally knew though. You didn't fool me. Wait, I don't want to lie. Yeah, you didn't fool me.
You're a liar.
No, I'm not. Don't accuse me of lying on my birthday. What's your problem? Why do I want to date with Christine? Amada's fine. I'd date Amada. Hey, yo, Ma. Let me holla. Trying to let me get them digits? Nah. Fuck you. Just give me a present already. Gosh.
One last question. Who's your favorite barbarian?
That's Dave.
Right. Grognak. Issue 14.
What?
And with no missing pages.
Cool.
Yeah, I found this in a box of my father's old things. Can you believe it? Kind of weird to think about him reading comic books.
He didn't read comics. He's a jerk. He probably punched a kid in the face and took his comics.
We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
I don't want to talk to you. You don't even like me.
I was
trying to hit on you and you're just standing there like I wasn't saying nothing.
Enjoying yourself?
Wow. This sensitivity is up way too high. Let's change this real fast. Wow, that's way too low. What? Let me try this again. Oh no, my foot's asleep. Oh no, ow, 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 ow. Okay, that's better. It seems like I look left faster than I look right, but...
Happy birthday, Sonny.
What's that?
Happy birthday, Sonny.
My name's not Sonny, it's Pop. Okay. The sensitivity's going back. Because I'm sure you want to watch me mess with sensitivity the whole game. Oh, talk to you.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amada put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
Because I'm awesome. Of course she likes me. I'm amazing.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young
man. I'll presume whatever I want, old man.
I'm still in
charge. I'm going to be the overseer.
Everyone in it.
Got rubbed on my face? You really are a jerk. I hope I get to kill you.
Happy
That's called foreshadowing.
Are you
what up, old lady?
Nice party?
Nah, I hate
10
it.
10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came.
But my daddy came what?
Listen to me ramble.
But my dad came and my mom?
Present, aren't you?
Nah, that was like 10 years and 9 months ago. Pay attention. She did not bring something better than last year. I'm just going to put that out there. Aw, you didn't have to give me a present. That's so sweet.
Doesn't like presents. I was 10 once, believe it or not. My
you were not 10 once.
Was practically
maybe you were like 80 once. You're like 200.
So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning.
A roll.
And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
Attention, everyone.
Get me an Xbox, gosh.
Andy,
get the fuck away from my cake. Ah. You ruined my cake. I'm gonna kill you, Andy.
Nice party.
You want some of this? You want some of this? Oh! I don't know what's wrong with me today. What a bitch. I mean, butch.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
So?
Give me that sweet roll you got from old lady.
Nah. Eat your own butt. Leave me alone.
Ugh, I don't want your nerd cooties. You're gonna be sorry you did that. We'll see how tough you are later.
We will see how tough I am.
Butch, butt.
Daddy.
That's why you jerk. I'm gonna punch you in the face. I'm gonna bite your ear off. What?
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid.
Shut up. I hate you.
Party hats. Not as cool as my party.
You just wish you could have balloons
Remember
and party
my
hats.
My dad got Andy to do magic tricks. And we all played Hunt the Mutant.
Robots can't do magic. Wait, Andy's not a robot. Magic isn't even real. Shut up.
Too bad, man.
Leave me alone. I hate you. It wasn't fun. It was gay.
Please enjoy my little speech.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything.
You're welcome, dude.
I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but...
Yeah, Butch really does give me a hard time.
Right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know...
You're a little punk. Yeah, we are best friends. What if we were? You're racist.
Yeah, Paul.
You're all racist. I hate you all. What up, Stanley? Sucks. It's really cool. Thank you. Whatever.
Some may think the A series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
The A series sucks.
Don't mention.
Thank you, though. Whatever.
Oh, yes. I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Yeah. I hate it.
Who do you mean, Dorkface here? Sometime, Daddy. Happy birthday, Dorkface.
Butch is such an idiot. Just ignore him.
What? I can't say that I'm gonna, like, beat him up and...
I know. He thinks he's
beat
so
him
tough.
Up and stuff.
One of these days, we'll figure out a way to get him back, okay?
Can we beat him up? Girl, you were so fine.
I know you were busy with the water purifier.
You were so fine, girl.
Everything's fine, I hope.
Oh, sure, nothing to worry about.
What do you think we should call our game?
Get me out of here. I'm done.
Jonas?
I've been enjoying my party for like 5 minutes.
Thanks. I'll send him right down. How's it going, pal?
Shut up, Oompa Loompas. Hit all of you.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present.
Oompa's better than all these other shitty presents.
Downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for
well,
a few.
Well, duh. Everyone here hates me.
Really? Super cool,
they're
right?
Lovely.
Hates me. Doesn't matter how they feel because they're old. No hates me. Hates me.
Hey.
Whatever. Shut the fuck up.
Happy birthday,
dear. I don't want your damn poem.
Goodness.
Blah. I'm not a girl and I'm not five, so stop calling me Derry. Shut the fuck up.
You're a big 10-year-old.
I don't know what's wrong with me this morning. I'm really sorry.
Boy. And do you know what I
No,
do?
I'm gonna do the whole series like this. So if you don't like me being obnoxious, just leave.
I hope you like
Bye.
It.
Peace. Seriously, leave right now. If you're done hearing me curse and stuff. Because I'm not gonna stop. Watch my other videos, because I don't usually do this, but I like this game, and I want to be able to play it how I want to play it, so, leave. Alright. A poem?
No,
you gotta
really.
Be kidding me.
I wrote it just for you.
That's gay.
I never just copy one of my old poems. Well,
what?
There was that one Founder's Day where I couldn't rhyme anything with Overseer.
Dumb old
but
peer?
Nothing less than a brand new
what?
Poem. You can keep it in your Pip-Boy and read it whenever you want.
I'm dumb. Okay, let's just get this over with.
I'm glad
Reactor. Who's this old guy?
Oh. You know,
I hate you.
Another youth well on his way to becoming a productive
Shut up. No fall damage. I love this game, but why is there no fall damage? Is there fall damage? I don't remember. I can't imagine that I would just walk away from a jump like that.
What are you doing down here, young man?
Shut up!
I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
I do what I want.
Oh, I see. Now that you're 10, you're all business.
No, I'm just gonna play this game as evilly as I can.
Get to it. Happy birthday, by the way.
I don't care.
Hang on one more minute. I think I hear someone coming.
Hope it's the overseer so I can shoot him. That's also called foreshadowing. Oh, it's Dad! What a surprise!
I
never saw that coming. I don't like surprises.
Regardless, I think you'll like this one.
I'm 10 now. I'm too old for surprises. What?
I figure you're old enough for this too. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work.
I don't want a BB gun. I want a real gun.
Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his.
Butch had a switchblade? He's probably going to stab me today.
Would you give it a try?
What do I get to kill?
Easy enough. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
Alright. What am I standing on? I don't think you're supposed to stand on reactors. But oh well. Alright. Let's do the reactor. That's just a cool word.
What do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
I can do whatever I want anytime
I'm
I want.
I'm sorry you feel that way. Maybe you haven't grown up as much as I'd thought. If you don't want it, I'm sure I can find someone who does.
I will shoot you in the eye and take it.
Go ahead. Try out your new gun on those targets over here.
To fire your weapon, press mouse 1. What is the mouse 1? Okay. I am so badass at this.
Careful, it's a rat roach.
Oh no! Roach! Dude, if I really had to live in a world with those things, I would kill myself. That is creepy. That is so nasty and yuck.
There's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
You can call me the rat roach.
Picture of me with a big game hunter.
Or killerer.
Smile!
I'm standing like behind my dad. And I looked away. That's the worst picture ever.